Hello, so let's answer now the question. So in this question, we have four segments of different DNA, and each segment is...